I do. Her name's Harvard, and she's a Bracco Italiano. Untied dog in a telematic society. Ain't your average. I have a lot of pets, and I love them all the same. I have cats and dogs and rabbits and fish. They each have their own quality, you know? It's like, yeah, they're just all great.
I'm obsessed with my dog. His name's Barkley, and he's an English Mastiff, and he's 1.5, and I'm obsessed with him. He comes with me everywhere, and he's actually coming to bark in the park. And his name is Sir Charles Barkley I.
I have a kitty. She's called, her name is Gaia. And I have another cat called Wally. I sleep with Gaia all the time, but I'm really sad I'm far away from her.
I've actually only had one pet, so my dog Milo.
I actually have a cat. His name is Striker because he's black and white like a soccer ball, so named him Striker, soccer position. So he's the only pet I have right now.
My dog, Bubba, he's so cute. He should have won last year, but somebody on the other team won. So no, he's my go-to, he's my main man, I love him. Give me your